I want to say to everyone right across the state today, please keep your appointments and get vaccinated. The fact that we're able to open up on Monday in this way is testament to each of you, the sacrifices you've made in going out and getting vaccinated, because that has ensured we can open up as quickly and as safely as possible.